समझे?
समझ
समझे
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 समझे समझे
Hello people, welcome back to the channel. It's been quite a while since I've picked up any of the Bollywood movies or trailers. Partly it is because I have done so few videos of late, and partly also there hasn't been anything really interesting that has come of late. But amongst the current crop of actors in Bollywood, if there are a couple of names who always bring interesting material, then Rajkumar Rao is definitely one of those. The trailer for Hum Do Hamare Do came in today. Disney Hotstar seems to be on a roll. They've been releasing quite a lot of Bollywood trailers, almost like they want to capture that market and take it away from Netflix and Prime. So let's go and watch Hum Do Hamare Do.
कहते हैं शादी के बाद दो बच्चे हों तो फैमिली कंप्लीट हो जाती है, यानी हम दो हमारे दो। पर मेरी कहानी थोड़ी उल्टी है।
शादी उसी लड़के से करूंगी जिसकी एक स्वीट सी फैमिली हो और एक प्यारा सा रॉकी।
That song works.
मुझे फैमिली कंप्लीट करने के लिए बच्चे नहीं, माँ बाप चाहिए थे।
A nice plot.
बैंड बाजा केटरर बूढ़ी दादी विधवा मासी हॉट ननद सेक्सी साली
हमें माँ बाप चाहिए।
हाँ, इंडियन अफ्रीकन रशियन इटालियन
मार्बल नहीं खरीदने आए, माँ बाप चाहिए।
हम तुम्हारे बाप बन सकते हैं लेकिन तुम हमारी ख्वाहिश पूरी नहीं कर सकते।
अंकल वैसे बेटी बड़ी क्यूट है आपकी, 10/10।
बेटी नहीं है वो, उसकी पहला और आखिरी प्यार है दीप्ति कश्यप।
तुमने हमारी ख्वाहिश पूरी कर।
मैं यहाँ तुम्हारे लिए आई हूँ
जी।
हम दोनों तुम्हारे माँ बाप बनने का नाटक करने वाले हैं
जी।
समझे
समझ
समझे
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 समझे समझे माँ बाप यानी पति पत्नी। सामान लेकर।
मैं रिटायर्ड प्रोफेसर पुरुषोत्तम मिश्रा,
ये दीप्ति कश्यप।
मतलब कश्यप मिश्रा और ध्रुव
पापा कास्ट में नहीं मानते ना।
बेटी झुक गया। टूथपिक मिलेगी क्या? टूथपिक बांबू दे।
शादी किस हुई आप लोगों की? हम लोगों ने भागने का इरादा कर लिया लेकिन हम लोग वहाँ पकड़े गए।
लेकिन हम लोग लौट के आ गए सेम डे।
लेकिन अभी अभी तो दीप्ति जी ने कहा कि आप लोग पकड़े गए थे।
पकड़े गए थे ना?
पकड़े गए इसके लिए लौट के आ गए। उससे शादी कर। प्लीज आज वह भागने को तैयार।
और बना लो फेक पेरेंट्स। आनिया भी गई, इज्जत भी गई। वैसे ये हम दो हमारे दो चक्कर में ना रायता फैल गया पूरा।
हम पुरुषोत्तम को शिमला भेज देते हैं। दारू बहुत पिया हुआ था, पहाड़ पे से गिर गए और
डेथ। के बाप को मार देते। माँ तो है।
मैं विधवा बनने को तैयार हूँ।
अरे क्या बेरहमी।
That was a nice little trailer, almost purpose-built for OTT platforms. It's not on too grand a scale, so you don't have to spend too much money. It has all competent actors, so you're not like blowing your budget on just paying your stars. And it has a nice story behind it.
मुझे family complete करने के लिए बच्चे नहीं, माँ बाप चाहिए थे।
Just a little bit unusual, but still family friendly, slightly on the edge, which will interest people, and you will go and watch this movie. A lot of the actors who I think probably were getting ignored in big budget movies, they have found another home on OTT platforms now. Rajkumar Rao probably doesn't fall into that category, but a lot of the others that you see over here.
मैं यहाँ तुम्हारे लिए आई हूँ।
Good to see that they are getting opportunities, and they do get a little bit of a chance to like flex their acting muscles as well.
मतलब कश्यप मिश्रा।
Interesting plot. It has like lots of scope for comedy. And they have these clever dialogues which seem to be the hallmark of new age comedies.
मैं विधवा बनने को तैयार
हूँ। I quite like it. It seems like a good interesting plot with a good star cast, recognizable but still competent actors. If it was released in a theater, would you pay a lot of money to go and watch this? Probably not. But it's ideal for OTT platforms. You've already paid for it. It's coming out on the occasion of a big festival and you want to get together and watch something at home, it's perfect for that. Something to look forward to on Diwali if you have subscribed to Hotstar. It definitely is better than whatever we had seen last year. I think Lakshmi and all of those things, that was a disaster. And this looks a lot better than that. So that's it for now. Don't forget to give me other suggestions and write down in your comments what you have watched of late and what you would like me to check out. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share this video with your friends and family. Until next time, bye-bye.